Here's the rest of the abdominal cavity structures. In the small intestines, we have the duodenum, which is this section right here, the top section of the small intestines. Then we have the genuum, which is the second section, and the ileum, which is the third section of the small intestines. And we have the mesentery, which is the skin that holds everything together. Then the pancreas is this small thing down here, and the spleen is right next to it, which is the longer one. In the large intestines, we have the cecum, which is this part right here, and the rectum is this part, and the anus is the part of the butt.